because we are going thrifting today. Yes, today is a Come Thrifting With Me video. Woo! Come along, enjoy this magical time.
One, two, three.
When shopping for jeans, the midsection is definitely the way to go.
Wow.
Though.
Yeah, that's. I was agreeing with you back then.
Oh my gosh! It's almost Halloween. I'm back in my home. I got a few things. Sadly, the thrift stores were kind of dry. The one day I decided to make a video of me going to them, but it's okay. We all have those days. I got this tank top. It's a periwinkle tank top. I've already worn it. It's really cute. I think what drew me to it was the color. It's just a unique color that I really like. And it also has ruffles at the bottom. So that's a plus. I got this short sleeve mock neck maroon sweater. It's super soft and good quality. I thought it'd be a really good transition piece for fall time. And the final clothing piece I got was this huge ass sweatshirt. It's a 3XL and it's not very fashion. It's a tavern from my town, Brown Bear Tavern. I got it because it was super comfy, and honestly, this is a back-to-school essential. You gotta have one of these bad boys for when you're, doing your homework or just, want to be cuddled up and stuff like that. Going to Walmart at midnight, this is the look for that. And then I got School of Rock, so that's also kind of back to school. It's about school. thanks for watching this video. I'm sorry I wasn't able to find very good stuff this trip, but I still think the footage of me going thrifting was cute, so I still wanted to post it. And thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. I don't even know.